let's get some done now then. Okay. Hard mode. Yes. Slot game. Wait a minute, guys.
Italy, 1944. Allied forces move northward through the country, pushing the Nazis and the Italian fascists slowly back. The fighting is brutal and intense. The Allies have launched Operation Strangle in an attempt to sever German supply lines. Following close behind the Allied advance is the Alsace mission, an offshoot of the Manhattan Project, tasked with finding evidence of the Nazis' atomic bomb program. The harbor at Rocca sul Mare. It's a crucial operation for the Nazis. A means for them to transport men and materials in and out of the country. Alsace have intel the Germans are bringing a critical package in via the port. They need me to find and grab that package. Previous bombing raids encountered stiff resistance. I'll need to find some way of neutralizing the Germans' naval blockade and air defenses so our forces can get through. A tough assignment. But then, I'd expect nothing less.
I've had people say, well, that's never stopped me before. He says that quite a lot. Especially in Sniper Elite 5. I don't know how many games I can drag this out on. It's not that it fights pretty much at the end of the war.
Alsace need me to find the package the Nazis are transporting. Have to find the train carriage it's been transferred to. Reckon I could get a... Those sea mines look precarious. That big gun will rip our fleet up. Reckon I can make good use of those rooftops.
I guess mining while he's dying there. For a second I thought I was gonna miss. It knocked it. scared him off a little bit.
Bullets.
Let the hobby go down a bit.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Yeah, come in. first one got killed him.
That's all. No more to find here.
I'm here, so I've got to do that one. Oh, clear it, it's not watching me. Yeah, I'll do where he is.
Operation Strangler gonna bomb the naval base. Those AA guns are gonna make that difficult. Need to take them out.
Oh, there you are. In this scope. Not one to get one shot.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. This will come in very useful. OSS need me to neutralize a Nazi officer named Volker Grun. Grab his papers and hide the body so we can insert our own lookalike. Can't find anything else. German naval vessels carry logbooks outlining their patrol routes. Could prove useful. But which ship?
Sorry, I've got to do that. I do get more silence ammo. Oh, run. What am I doing? Run that way. Hello. What? Yeah, it's not out of the way.
Nothing else to find.
Why you mother? Come on. Chances are low, yeah, thanks. Whoa. Wait, what, where did...
Nothing else.
Let's take our attack. Oh, no, there's a sniper there somewhere as well.
That's all. German naval vessels carry logbooks outlining their patrol routes. Could prove useful, but which ship? Guess I grabbed everything useful. I think I've grabbed all I can.
Have a gun as well. Stop your fire, you can actually take the ammo for your own gun. You don't have to actually keep those guns. You like some of the changes they've made to this? That's not believe. Ah, there you are. What's gone now? One that's not. Saw his finger and he moves. So I don't know where he is.
Can't find anything else. The Nazis' anti-submarine net is gonna make an Allied landing impossible. How to deal with it? Might be worth checking out the destroyers. No sign of any logbooks. Promising. Good. Now we'll have a better idea of Kriegsmarine strategy in the Mediterranean. No more to find here. Now to dump the body somewhere no one will ever find it. That's it. A lookalike can get to work.
Almost on body now. Now. It's always a bit better than that, keep saying. Okay, running out of anything. Let's just try it. Okay. Yeah, most of the rest of them are. Nice. Shot in front. I didn't see that either. Oh, hello. Another one.
Rooftops give me a good view of the port, but they also give enemy snipers a good view of me.
Good thing I'll take it to over that way.
Torpedo controls. Nothing else to find.
So I've got the shotgun ammo. Stop as I killed. I didn't know me I was doing good stuff. Loads around here. Someone see me then. Sugar. That's not what I planned. fuck, I wasn't using my science hammer. Oops.
This will come in very useful.
Actually, not like that, actually. Actually, no, it won't, because... Oh! No. I've got three back medkits to use.
That scientist must be overseeing the transportation of the package. That makes him a target, as far as I'm concerned.
So they have a target neutralized.
Let the job go on. Whoa.
Looks like the right carriage. Need to get into it. Two separate locks. Gonna need both keys if I'm gonna be subtle about this. Nothing else.
Okay, at least.
I'm guessing that's the package. Gotta grab it. That did it. Got it. I've secured the package. Need to finish my mission.
Draw a submarine there, okay. Let's head over there. Not got one here.
The anti-subnet dealt with.
I'm mistaken, guys, I've got to stretch my hands a bit. My fingers are getting a bit numb. That's much better. I ain't getting much collective finger, someone to be honest. My nads get them. Just gotta remember who the snipers are. I'm guessing it's all snipers together. I killed two, maybe three. I think it's probably two row. That guy's got a call. I had a phone call. You need to answer. I'm here, so I need to get to safe. Just wait, get that done, and then over. Yeah, one last.
This will come in very useful.
Munition mehr! Lade nach!
Granate voller Deckung!
Oh, actually. Oh boy. Hope I'm safe in here.
Nothing else. Yeah.
over now. Wait a minute, man. Oh, I got the codes anyway. All good.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Do first. We'll do the area first. The exit's here. That background of breath. Thinking then. Well, Johnny wasn't using my brain then. Right, back up here. Try to take that out. That's gonna help me, buddy, that.
Can't find anything else.
I'm moving over there. Pretty sure I did. Oh boy.
Now Operation Strangle can go ahead and do their stuff.
Go over there, touch on it if I can. Run like hell. A second, guys, got to go on the toilet. Yeah, I must have blown up.
Ammo's almost down empty.
Oh boy. I have a gun to stop. Not got any more satchels. Oh. Okay. Let's improvise. Oh. Got the tanks onto me now. Out of the way. like a rat. Panzer. Oh, that track. I'm dying, isn't I? Shit. Nah, pull through that. Oh, what was that? Oops, I did not expect that to go bar.
Oh,
I missed.
Nothing else to find.
Oh, I need to manage it now, but I think everything's done now after this bit. I think I was going around searching for satchel charges like I do on the Starfleet 5. Oh, the snipers. Can't remember I killed you, a sniper.
This will come in very useful.
Killed him enough. Let's hit it there. Where did I get the others? Oh, I killed one over there somewhere. Can't remember if I killed them all. Second one done. No, no, it'd be the DLC missions on there, quite fun.
Job done. With the harbor's defenses neutralized, Allied forces were able to make their move. Alsace scientists examined the package I grabbed, confirming their worst fears. Canisters full of plutonium particles, each marked with one word. Todessturm. Deathstorm.
Nice. 98 kills. Oh, 67 headshots out of all of that. It's not bad. I'll do that one in a bit. Let's take a small break. I'll get back to it. So I'm on there. I think it was sabotage something. That one, but... these are going to be fun. 11 snipers on that one. Jesus, I'm going to wash my ass. 9 on that one. Only 4 snipers there. 3 on that one. But 9 on there and 11 on that. Nah, I'm going to be getting snapped a few times. So watch where I go. And I guys, hope you enjoy. If you did, like, subscribe, and if you like, smash that like button, more content. Take care, guys. Peace out. I will be doing this one soon. So stay tuned for that one. Enjoy your day.